the fuck? Gunpowder. What the fuck is that? Shit, there's no escape. What's in me? Oh shit. Same four-legged things. Shit me. What is that? Holy shit!
Sounds like someone's in trouble. Those things will kill her if I don't do something.
Shit me, I'm dead.
It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Puts the door open.
Thank you. You save me. I thought I was a goner for sure.
It's okay. Calm down. What's going on out there?
How am I supposed to know? If anybody should be asking what's going on, it's me.
Look, I just got here. I'm even more confused than you are.
Oh yeah? What's your name?
It's Sebastian. Sebastian Castellanos.
Well, then you're not as confused as I am. I can't even remember my own name. I don't know what day it is.
Jemima.
I don't even know where I am. God, what's happening to me?
Just try to remember anything you can.
One minute, I was in that office being interviewed by that Asian doctor lady. Next thing I know, I'm in this town I've never been to, wearing clothes I've never seen, and there's this guy who says he's my husband, telling me to run. I'm not married, mister. None of this is real. It can't be.
Let me ask you something. I'm gonna try to figure this out.
I'm not going, but thanks. If you need any...
Jesus Christ. Of course she goes gonna grab me there next.
Later.
Looks like I need some sort of device to get this open. Maybe one of those weapons O'Neill mentioned before.
Hacking the system. Never mind.
We should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me. And it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about? The one with the powers he shouldn't have? He's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in. But we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
Search for exit B2.
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either. Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Let me guess, these doors open and then I die.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
What did it tell you? Yeah.
Please wait while system reboots.
And I'm stuck.
Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Holy shit! I missed it. God, you have to hit me, you piece of shit.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing. It's like a maze in here. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
Of course, they had it in there, yeah. That ass. Run, silly bitchy. Yeah, you keep doing that. And then I'll do that. Jesus, how many times do you need to be stabbed? What am I supposed to be doing?
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible. Thank you.
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
Watkins? What's going on?
The collapse is happening faster than we predicted. And now it's affecting the marrow, too. Those things are trying to breach. You gotta help me.
We're secure on this side. Get over here.
I can't! The collapse caught the gas leak in the access tunnel, and I left my respirator on the ATC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Sorry. We can't risk the personnel just to help you.
Fuck, you got that!
Cheeky bastard.
Here it is. My way back into Union.
Could I not have just came that way?
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. Tim. Shit! What the fuck is that?
Okay, that'll do it for today. Thanks everyone for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.